am in Ocean's Welping Box. And we, so far, we started at 5 a.m. It is about 2 in the afternoon. We have seven mini Bernadoodles. F3B, so three generations in. Bred back to a poodle in the first generation, so a little bit more poodle in dad, just a smidge. DNA testing comes back like 60-40. So these guys are F3B. Bernadoodle, F1 Bernadoodle's mom. Dad's an F2B.
Alright.
Got a little boy, tricolor. He is just gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Got a little girl, Carney Merle. We got a stable party. A boy. Point two. Got a stable chocolate boy. We got a Merle girl. This boy looks just like one of mine that Andre Drummond has, a standard. The boy, he's a Merle. Literally identical to King if you go back on our YouTube channel. Tanpoint boy. Look at them. Look at them points. If one of these was a girl, they would be steady. That's all I have to say. Quiet. She may stay. Alright, you guys. Just wanted to show you a little bit of Ocean's Litter. Check it out.